guys! I am Rolanda Cicalina, a first year BPED student. And for today's video, I will be making a tangram. So let's start!
The tangram is a dissection puzzle consisting of 7 flat polygons called tans, which are put together to form shapes. The objective is to replicate a pattern generally found in a puzzle book using all 7 pieces without overlap.
That's all for today's video. Goodbye and see ya. Bye.